On a fine summer's morning, we lay at the quay. The holds were filled high with the treasures of the sea, so that they could be transported by men such as we to homeland and for queen. When the loading was done, we hoisted full sail, prayed for good winds to guide us and deliverance from gale. And the thoughts of the crew turned to home and strong ale as we cast off the ropes and set sail. Fight for honor and for praise, sail the sea throughout my days. In cold ground I'll never lay. I'd rather die on the ocean. Thirty days out to sea, and the weather was fine. The wind that we'd prayed for, and making good time. The honor of first home was soon to be mine, to homeland and to queen. But the night became stormy, and the wind changed our course. The gale was a-blowing, and the wind gathered force. And I wondered if ever we'd reach our home port, or if we'd all be lost in the storm. Fight for honor and for praise, sail the sea throughout the days. In cold ground I'll never lay. I'd rather die on the ocean. In the wind we were rocked, I fought the wheel to stay clear of the rocks. But the fighting's in vain, in the storm we were locked, and our prayers flew away on the wind. Well, I coughed and I choked, and I tasted the sea. Over the sands there was no one but me, and I knew that the might of the sea had finished me, and I wished that I drowned in the storm. Fight for honor and for praise, sail the sea throughout the days. In gold ground I'll never lay. And I've lived with the thoughts for the rest of my days, that I've given the lives of my crew just to pay. In search of the garlands of honor and praise, and I wish that I drowned in the storm.